Hi, I'm Shantanu Mukherjee from GPT-India, New Delhi, Breathe Fresh. Today, again, I'm going to show you our onboard installations at one of the rubber industries in India for a dust extraction system, which is of air capacity 44,000 meter cube per hour. You can see in the dust extraction system, there is a lot of ducting over here, all spiral ducting. These ductings are terminating at all the machines. However, the final hose pipes are yet to be fixed along with the machines. We have just completed our commissioning of the dust extraction system. These are the various branches. The branch ducts, which is culminating to the main duct. Now there are two lines of main duct, which is going outside, getting connected with two cyclone dust collectors, along with one positive back filter system. I will take you to the outside situation to show you the dust collector. Please come. So this is our complete dust extraction system. As you can see, there are two cyclone dust collectors over here. The ducts which are coming from inside have got connected with the two cyclone dust collectors. So the heavier dust, whatever will be coming from machines, they will get settled here, they will get collected here, and the finer particles, the finer dust, will now be from the cyclone dust collector. The flow will suck those fine dust and it will come and get collected into the pulse jet back filter. We have got two centrifugal blowers, one centrifugal blower of 20,000 meter cube per hour, another is 24,000 meter cube per hour. Both are connected with electric motors. You can see the spiral ducting. Our pulse jet dust collector has got solenoid valves at the top. There is a maintenance platform. There is a steer to reach the top for any maintenance purpose. So this is our complete dust extraction system, and very soon we are going to start operation of the system, and we will show you another video when it is under running. And GPT India is manufacturing finest quality of dust extraction systems, and you have seen our finishing, our technology, our ducting, the quality of the ducting, and hope you will be liking our video very much. So I will be very grateful if you can send us an inquiry for any type of dust extraction requirement for any application. And you can certainly send us a mail at gptindiasales@gmail.com. You can also log into our website, that is www.dustcollectedindia.com or www.gpt-india.com. Thank you very much for watching our video. Next time we will definitely come with another installation, with another subject, with another application very soon. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.